30. That gives me what? 5 years to find the perfect partner? Fall in love, date for 6 months, then move in together. Wait 2 years to get engaged, marry after a month, and also try to get that job promotion.
It's kind of sexy you take your girly job so seriously.
Then, assuming that we're both super fertile, pop out babies.
I'm gonna need you to chill.
I got this.
Okay.
Oh!
You're not gonna find another guy who cares about you like I do